If you believe that this president or any president was not a fit commander-in-chief, would you say so?
Yes.
In other words, you think he's fit?
No, I'm not saying that. I don't make political assessments one way or the other. I come from the Defense Department. We protect this experiment in democracy. We don't make assessments of the people's choice to serve as the elected commander-in-chief. That's under the Constitution, that all of us, military or civilian, we've all taken an oath to uphold that.